morning, students. Today we have something to share with you, right? If someone have question during my presentation, please let me know. Okay? Yes, don't keep with yourself, right? But now we going to talk about the topic is the applications of aquaponics in fish culture. You know about aquaponics. Aquaponics is not hydroponic, right? But it's not fish real single. But it's a work together between aquaculture system and hydroponic system. And how to work this one? Yeah. What does mean aquaponics mean? Dan, who is it? Yes, me. What does mean aquaponics means? Dan, you know about that?
I don't know.
Oh, so sorry.
In my idea, I think aquaponics is
aquaponics. You explain Chinese, yeah? Aquaponics.
Aquaponics.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
What are you thinking about that?
Means you know, don't waste something, maybe the water you in the fish tank, separate, go up, what to call.
Oh, so you try to talk to me, you have the fish tank and
water of fish tank.
Yeah, I see.
To go up the vegetable, right?
You mean the some two paths, right? First is a fish tanks and another is a aquaponic tanks. But and this pass it all together, right?
Yes.
Actually, perfect. And anyone have question?
Maybe it's like a waste management.
Waste management,
waste.
W-A-S-T-S, waste. Waste is a mean that something is you want to be removed from the system, right? Okay. Okay. Tell me more than
maybe
about
type of waste.
Waste, yeah, waste.
Water.
Waste water. Something in the water. Yeah.
Like a
property. Like a property mean. Yes, correct. Who is can talk me more than the no? I just to let me know now.
I think it's about to use water from fish tank
water.
To plant the vegetable.
Grow up, yeah.
Yes, grow up.
Mm-hmm. Okay, all the answer is correctly. Oh, is correctly. A company is in, I mean the activity, we have a first part of we because aquaculture system, yeah. And another part is something as for example neutral materials for remove the something that you don't prefer in the aquaculture system, right? This is a slide that we show about the meanings of the aquaculture system, yeah. For the meaning, aquaculture system is referred to any system that there's a conventional aquaculture with a hydroponics culture in a symbiotic environment. What does it mean a symbiotic environment? Yes. Symbiotic is mean to make friendly the environment, right? You don't remove the water waste to the outside to make a problem with the environment. But you can keep the waste to the plant as absorb as nutrients.
Okay, in my opinion, this is closed system.
Oh yes, it's closed system for fish culture. By we use the plants absorb the waste from the water as a nutrient to grow up. Right, Ajandun? Okay, you want us to get it about this. Next slide is, you know why aquaponics is important today? Because why today you will see about aquaponics system many places. You know why the aquaponics is important?
To save the water.
First for save water, yeah, correctly. Next.
Save the land.
Save the land. Yeah, that's good answer. Who else? Ajahn Chun.
2-in-1.
2-in-1. Save water and save environment.
2-in-1.
Ajahn Chun. Ajahn Chun. You have a new idea about a long answer for me?
No idea.
Okay.
Healthy.
Healthy for fish or healthy for human?
Both.
Both. B-O-T-H, both. okay, I will describe you about the importance of aquaponics, right? Aquaponics, normally, you know, today you can see the aquaculture activity. You know, in the activity, for example, you can see the tilapia raising the cap and trim raising the fish pond near the sea, yeah. They are spend a lot of the secretion in the water to make a problem with the aquatic animals in the river, in the sea. Yeah, this is a big problem for for do something, for example, to make the the fish to grow up fast in the sea. Reptile. I say correct, right? Reptiles seaweeds grow fast and then they all to make a toxicity in the seawater. Oh, like that. Aka booming. Something like that. This is the main problem issue for make the growth fast of the planktons in the seawater. This is an example I want to show you. After the farmer, they have an activity about the trim or the prawn. You can see the excretion from the activity. They have a lot of excretion, and then the farmer remove all the excretion to the river. Yeah. So this is the topic why the aquatic is important today, because we have objective to remove the excretion, that means toxins from the water to produce the plants. And the next slide, you know about what is the main task of aquaponics? I know that someone asked me for the task of aquaponics. And why you will know about the information is a task of aquaponics before you got it, right? So in general, if aquaponics includes the two tasks. First, it's an aquaculture system that's used for fish raising, only fish raising, don't crop plants in the system. And the next part is a hydroponic system. That's a Ajahn Chun say. What about a hydroponic system, Ajahn Chun? Can you describe for me?
This is a planting, not used soil.
Oh yes, but for my aquaponics, we use neutral materials. For example, we get bowl, glasses, for filter and then absorb the toxicity from river to grow. this is a class for requirements in the class one. Yes, aquaculture. First is a fish tanks, and the next you will have the oxygen machine to supply the oxygen in the fish tank for save the fish, right? But the machines depending on the size of fish in the fish tank. And next, the temperature control machine, because you use this machine depending on the weather in each area, but not specific. For in Thailand, the water temperature is high every year. You don't use this machine, but some area, for example, Japan, in Korea, and in the I don't know how to say Europe zone, they're going to be used. Them to increase the water temperature, and don't use this machine. Fish they cannot grow because of the blast of fish is a cool blast. You know about cool blast? Daniel, can you describe me? Cool blast.
So in the temperature in the body is almost same. The same temperature. Mm. The same temperature.
Oh yes, correctly. A cool bath is mean the activities in the fish body, in the animal body, changes depending on the temperature outside body, right? If outside body is cool, that's mean the low metabolism in the outside of the fish body. That's make the growth is very low, right? Then you will use this machine for protect the production you before. The next is the pumps, water pumps. Water pumps in this class, I suggest you to locate this in outside the fish pond. And why? Why we have a low locator this machine in outside the fish pond? Then who is the cause me? Why we will get a location this water pumps in outside the fish pond? Why you don't take inside the fish tank? Because electricity. First, we protect you from the electricity. Because for a long time, the machine will be, oxidized by the oxygen in the water, and you will how to say a choppy.
Electric shock?
Yeah, electric shock. And yes, this is a requirement for the first pass. And the next pass, this is some species of fish that I suggest you for reels in the aquaculture system. First, you know about that? Eel is not hen, right? Eel. Somebody know about eel? Jamie, you know about eel?
Delicious.
Oh, delicious. Thai eel or Japanese eel? Is Thai eel maybe delicious?
Eel?
Yeah.
Eel.
In Thai, balai. Same Thai. But this species is original from Indonesia, but someone from Japan to obtain.
Yinan have
you
too.
Yinan, we have a lot of you, but a small you.
But I have heard that there's two kinds of you.
Two kinds of you.
First one is little white snake.
Yeah.
And the other one still have the feet.
Yeah. So both species you talk in Vietnam, they are in Thai. Tuna is a big body if you compare between the Thai local Thai eel, right? But both species you can eat, not toxic.
But in Japan,
they
still have the eel there. The eel has.
Japan the eel is a half eel, because of this species the import from Indonesia. Yeah, not in Japan, right? Because I don't know how well to Japan can promotion the eel in Japan is popular. The second species is a sea bass. You know about sea bass? In Thai, we call black kapong. Yes, it's so expensive in Thai, in ASEAN country, right? For example, Chinese, Japan, and Singapore, it's very delicious. Depending you cooking, right? And next species, okay.
Is red or white
cement? Red or cement? Today we have only in the aquaculture system for in the land, not in the sea farming, right? But in the sea farming, we reinforce red sea bass and white sea bass. But in the land farming, we have only one species.
White?
White. Because white can tolerate the fresh water. You can reel in the seawater and fresh water. It can grow. It grow well.
Which one
is
more
expensive? Depending on the market or depending on the country. If you take them to sell in the not Chiang Mai. You sell them from Japan. It's very expensive, right? Depending on the country. Yeah, but you buy this one from the local market, it's very cheaper. Next species, next one, Tammy Pearls. In Thai we call Plamo. So now to going up and up about the production in Thailand. Because today, this species can improve the genetics by someone in Thailand, I don't know. I don't know. It's a red tilapia. Who knows red tilapia? This tilapia is big.
Delicious.
Yeah, delicious. First, second, and third species so popular in Thailand, right? Because I don't know why it's popular, but I think about depending on the salary. The next one is a camping purse, maybe 80 baht per kilogram. Next one, maybe 50 baht per kilogram. And here, same.
What is the minimum
one? This one?
It's
different to here. This one, the female is ready to spread me. You can see the, I don't know how to say, in the abdomen. Gentleman. It's a female. It's ready to sexual.
Already pregnant.
Egg inside. Egg is the final stage of eggs in the inside body.
So when they do the fertilization, they use outside body, isn't it?
It's test.
So the sex happens before. Or after the eggs?
After.
So.
No, before.
Okay.
For your fertilization, outside the body. Outside body. You can strip the egg. Strip the egg and strip the sperm from female from male. Yes, and fertilization in the outside body. Next species, this is species I suggest you to real see in the aquatic system. Catfish, all kinds of catfish for Thailand. Thailand is called Padok and it's a catfish, same catfish. Okay, come back to class. And the last species, I suggest you to really see the aquatic system. It's a Marseille. How is pronunciation as a name? Marseille. Yes, this species, now we have a lot of in the northern of Thailand, right? Possible in the Nan area, Kampas. This species for in Malaysia, so it's highly expensive. You know about. If fish grows enough to below kg kilogram per fish, the price of maybe 600 ringgit per kg.
How much is that in Thai baht?
6,000 baht per
kg.
Yeah. 6,000 baht. Of course, it's upper the 2 kg to... It's one Thai we call ba puong min. Yeah. Okay, come back class. Also, the next class, we're talking about the hydroponic system. Hydroponic system, we will talking about the only the tanks after the water was pumped to the lines and the remove, no, the secretion was absorbed by plants in the hydroponic tanks. But the some species of the plants depending on your objective to do. Right? Yes. How to decide? First, you will know about the information for this part. And how to decide the hydroponic tanks? I say to you, depending your objective to do, right? First, if you want to save cost, I mean save your money, or you don't have money, you can choose the natural material. For example, glasses in Thai we call ya, right? And this is glasses in the young glasses, in the adult glasses. And if you want to make some money in the future, you will choose some vegetable that can cook with I don't know how to say it, meat. Yeah, for example, most of people in Thailand they use three ingredients. First is onions and coriander, and last one is a chili pepper for this ingredients when you cook the nam tok hu. Nam tok hu is a kind of food in Thailand, the name, you know. That's good. And the next one is a cool plants in aquaponics. But I don't know about them, but I know Jamil, you will know because you live in America all the time.
Not.
This one, I know this one is sweet tomato. Sweet tomato. Yeah. But in this one, I don't know. Yeah. But I'll come to show you when the next time you can see, you can come back to talk to me again.
Okay,
let's. And you will decide a hydroponic tanks depending on the fish, the stocking speed of fish. If you have a high stocking speed of fish, you will produce the big hydroponic tanks. This is an example I want to show you a fish tank in the aquaculture system. The real in a high stocking speed is a black tilapia and a larvae of black tilapia. And this one is a the little, you know, the species. Difficult to identify. Why? Because we have effect in the life. This is the larvae of the headfish, you know, in Thai we call the plachon. Yeah, the larvae they can produce in the aquaculture system. Yeah.
Baby.
Lava is a stand for the baby. Yes, we call. But if I am a lecturer, I cannot call baby.
Okay.
Oh, so the next one, when aquaponics work? Yeah, aquaponics work. And how aquaponics works? Aquaponics works it should start from a few days after you prepare the fish in the tank, you prepare the aquaponics tanks, and then some maybe a few days, the pumps will pump the water to the line and the excretion removed by the plants in the aquaponics tanks, and you can leave the water from the aquaponics tank is fed to a hydroponic system where the byproducts are broken down by the nitrification bacteria into the nitrates and nitrites. This both of the nutrients for plants in the these tanks, right? Nitrate, nitrite, which is like by plants and nutrients, and the water is then circulated back to the fish tank again. And also we call hydroponic work. Okay, when? Okay, I talk about when. When the after you prepare everything in the system. For this is an example for the aquaponics. I show you in the Japan, the farmer they read about the eels, and after that the water in the system was removed to the plants for absorb the toxins in the water and recirculates back to the fish tank again. This is the kind of animal is in the aquaculture, in the aquaponics in Japan. First is sea bass, second is a marine shrimp. They real things in the closed cycle system. And next one is a pufferfish. That's in the nature, in the natural, very toxic. You know, today Japan can improve the genetics and real in the freshwater. Yeah, this is it. And the next one is a tuna fish. Tuna fish, they, some scientists in Japan can produce in the closed system.
Between tuna and
batu
in the same amount?
Between tuna and batu, no. Tuna is a very big deep body. Tuna, we call tuna, not batu. Batu is something. I don't really know about batu. Batu is made from the small fish.
The same family.
Yeah, the batu made from mackerel fish. It tuna. Made from tuna.
So it's not like mackerel grow bigger and become
no,
tuna.
No.
No, it's not the same, it's the same family.
Pasadena.
Okay, come back class. this is a tuna. Yeah. This is product from aquaponics system, right? First it's a product from eel. Yeah, someone like to eat this eel. If you have to be called Japanese, you eat eel. So expensive for me. But this one is a meat from the Ubuna.
Salmon.
Maybe this is tuna,
I don't know. This aquaponics in Thailand. Yeah, you know, Thailand, they, most of people prefer about the fresh tilapia. They can grow under the aquaponics, hydroponic tanks. Yeah, these are the products by aquaponics in Thailand. Fish tree, yeah, fish in the tilapia fish. For the last topic we talking about the advantages of the aquaponics. First of all, the farmer can grow fish in high stock density, and the next to save the cost, for example, the labor cost. Next one, to reduce the aquaculture waste water, right? Reduce the waste water in the shrimp farm. Okay, thank you for your time. Anyone have a question?
I'm wondering that aquaponics, right?
Yeah.
Should be put on the top of and which one is more
advantageous? Depending your design. Yeah. If you have water pumps, you can design below and the kind of upper that you will have a water pump. And have clear about my
essence? I see.
Let me know.
How about this energy of this system?
Also, we have a lot of advantages. First, you will have save your money, right? And you will have you use a small area for produce the system. And this one, you will save the earth. Do you spend a lot of money when you are you carry out the system?
Do that for research for next class.
Okay, I will find some information and send you after this class, right?
Last one.
Of course.
In Thailand, we culture the fish in about the hole.
Yeah.
We plant about the morning glory. Upper is called aquaponic system.
Yeah, you can call public system. The water.
No,